Andre Miller. Well, he's comfortable in that red Blazer jersey tonight. Of course, Ward up on the hill at the U, and that's a hammer by Bayless. A little slow getting up, but he hurt his left wrist.
An athletic move, a double pump with a foul dunk. I think he hurt himself a little bit.
He fouled just to get off the court.